Both tackles came out on Ryan that time and he split him.